name's Oscar Loud. About 2 years ago, I had a situation, a collapse, so to speak, and I was unemployed. Looking for an opportunity, and nothing seemed to materialize. But I heard from the Lord, and He told me to trust Him and believe that He will make a way. And shortly after that, an opportunity presented itself for me in Tennessee. And without knowing how I was going to make a way in Tennessee, I took the opportunity. Left my family, commuted to Tennessee every week from Georgia, and did that for about 8.5 months. In the midst of the uncertainty, there was hope, and that was in Jesus Christ. Through His Word, through trusting Him, that period of my life where there seemed to be so much chaos, I found peace. Through that, my wife gave birth to our third child. We were able to come together as a family. We moved to Tennessee about 4 months ago. We actually found a house that we prayed for, and the Lord provided. And I look back on all that, and I see His hand throughout all of it. When I didn't see a way out, I saw nothing but destruction around me and chaos, He was there. He provided peace, He provided comfort. And I just wanted to let those out there who are going through difficult times, through situations where they don't see any hope, there is hope. There's hope in Jesus. And just trust and believe in Him. I am Oscar Loud, and in the aftermath of my struggle, I am found.